check this out. He threw a 95-mile-an-hour knuckle curve out of this windup. Number one, nobody should be able to throw a 95-mile-an-hour knuckle curve, but to do it with that, forget it. And the pitch of the night was this 99-mile-an-hour two-seamer with 22 inches of run. What in the world are you going to do with that?